last of three suspects in an Oak Lawn home invasion is now in custody after a police chase in Houston, Texas. Police there arresting Anthony Mitchell of Chicago. Investigators say he and two others broke into an elderly woman's Oak Lawn home last March. The other two suspects are already in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.